Hi, I'm RaDona from boysandgirlshairstyles.com. We did a color and then a cut, and now we're going to do the style on Mariah. What I'm going to do is put some Add Volume Mousse from KMS into her hair. And why I'm using this, she has thin hair. She doesn't like a lot of poof, but she has thin hair, so I want it to look a little bit full. But at the end, we're not going to poof it or anything, so I will show you that. Okay, so just put that throughout the hair. Just going to dry this. Before, Mariah's hair was all blonde, so we added the dark through the back window.
Thicker back there, once you cut those ends up.
see that light brown gold that we put in the top? Okay, so like I was saying, she likes her hair soft, but what I'm going to do for her bangs is I'm putting, this is from Paul Mitchell, it's called Slick Works. I'm just going to put a little bit. This adds shine and texture, so I'm just going to put it through the bang area, kind of piece that out. Okay, then the rest we are just going to leave soft. So I'm going to turn around so you can see that dark window in the back. And then the brown with the blonde up through the top. Thanks.